We'll see about that.
Convincing young girls that he would marry them, and then quickly selling them off once he'd got them into the cities.
Which accusations?
He's a drug dealer. I don't know his name or identity, and the meeting has been arranged through a trusted source who has verified he is who he says he is.
Well, well, well. Which accusations?